You can change your Instagram password at any time from the settings menu of the app or website. Use the clickable sections below to skip to each method. The steps for changing your password on the app works for both iOS and Android. Open the Instagram app. Tap your account icon to go to your profile page. Tap the three horizontal lines icon. Then, tap Settings. Tap Security. On the Security page, tap Password. If you have an email linked to your account, a message will pop up saying that an email has been sent to you with a link to reset your password. Open the email that was sent to you by Instagram. Then click the link in the email. If you have a phone number linked to your account, you will receive a text with a link instead. The link will send you to a page where you can enter a new password. If you log into Instagram using Facebook, you'll need to update your password through Facebook's settings. Go to Instagram.com. Click on the account icon. From the drop-down menu, click on Profile. Click the Settings icon next to Edit Profile. Then click Change Password. Enter your current password and then type the new password you want to use. When you're done, click Change Password. If you've lost or forgotten your password, you may need to reset it. You can do that from the login screen on the app or website. On your mobile device, open the Instagram app so you see the login screen. Under the username and password fields, tap Get Help Logging In if you're using Android or Forgot Password if you're on iOS. Enter your username, email, or phone number and tap Next. Then you'll get an email or text with instructions to reset your password. Go to Instagram.com. On the login screen, under the username and password fields, click on Forgot Password. Enter your email, phone number, or username and then click Send Login Link. Then follow the instructions sent to you via email or text to reset your password. Check out more social media tips by checking out our social media playlist found in the Playlists tab of this channel page.